Oops. Oof. That's why I could have done it sooner. I was like, why do I have so many minerals? I didn't queue up another worker. It's high time I sent a scout. Alright, one more and then we should be good. It's called the win. I'll try. This match is like the equivalent of like an ancient player going against an immortal player, more or less. Let's see. It's late, dude. He's gonna cheese me. Oh, hello? Why didn't they go around? Alright, so I'm gonna need Hellions quick. I have to catch him as well as when he comes down. Let's see. Actually, he's going to push through these things first. I might as well just stick around. Start building a wall and stuff. I already kind of got what I needed from over there. I wish I had counted how much gas he was using, though. That kind of sucks. If I had the Reaper closer, I would have been fine. Or I wouldn't have lost the SCV. That's kind of important. Let's see. So we can do something. Losing two workers like that also sucks, but I'd say less so. Oh, it's a two base timing! Oh no! This straight up countered. I'm not gonna be able to defend that. Wait, why am I already in the match? That's so quick. I went just to check up the, Alright, I'm gonna try something different this time. Get an early tank. I'm gonna assume that he's gonna do the same thing as before. It's gonna be two base, all in. The only thing that really counts would be Mutas or something. Which, I mean, he could always do. I feel like he has a good understanding of how to do proper scouts and stuff. I mean, of course, I mean, he's like way better than me. But, as it stands. Alright, now we chill. How could I defend it up better? Go for an earlier gassing this time. I think I still want to have Marine tank would work really well, I think. Let's see if he still does the same thing. Try something different this time. It doesn't matter of how I want to do this. I think medevacs would be better. Basically, I know he's like super far away from his base, no matter what. The only thing I don't know is what he's doing. I know he went to this base too. Alright, went for one base. No way. Alright, so it's basically time to just wait for him to go ahead and overextend. That's it. Alright, I respect it. What a guy, dude.